All right, we're on Point McKenzie Road. I followed this back here about 6 miles. Turn right, then turn left. It takes me to Burma Road, which takes me to the backside of Big Lake, which is a dirt road. So yeah, this road goes back here for quite a while. Still trying to spot a moose for you, but I don't think I will. I have to get very lucky. I need to get the hell out of here. And I doubt if there's anywhere to turn around down here. Somebody made a cutoff. Right on. Yeah, hippie ain't going out in that shit. That's for damn sure. Thank you. look on a map for a reference point. Littleton City Public Use Site, Flats State Game Refuge, Department of Fish and Game, 5 miles. Road closed, Little Sioux, blah, 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 blah. Burma Road. Got some people down here walking their dogs and getting buried. I've been back here by like six, seven. Well, the last video I uploaded was riding that yellow four-wheeler. That's the last time I was back here. Anywhere but Alaska, man. Go out of your house, get on your ATV, go wherever the hell you want. There is development back here. I would like to buy a piece of land back here. Just live in solitude, but then I wouldn't be able to do hippies resistance montage. This is Burma Road. Thank you. cabin back here. That's a lake right there, all that white stuff back there. On the block. Hope you enjoyed the video today. If you did, leave me a comment. Hit that like, share, and subscribe, all that happy stuff. I'm riding a 2002 Jarrett 800 SLE. About 25 miles an hour. This area is developing. I just don't know how much. Like I said, it's been 5, 6, 87 years since I've been out here. A lot of runoff, I guess. That's what makes Alaska last. You can build anything you want, pretty much. There are like codes and stuff you gotta abide by, but nobody ever pays attention to it. Trails you can go back in there. I don't think they want ATVs back there though. When you're riding an ATV, the biggest call to fire is front ATV. Come from wet grass and mud, heating up on your exhaust and falling off. Those little ambers are so damn hot they can start a fire. So they really don't want you riding out in certain parts of Alaska where it's really dry. fuck, Bill. Coming up the damn moon. Thank you. like right now. The backside. Up to 120 miles an hour. No bullshit. Territory, I guess. accidentally shut my phone off. Go ahead and get the big leg. Side of Big Lake, Alaska. That's part of Big Lake, that's not all of Big Lake. have is back over there is where I want to go. Going to try to get up in there, but not with all that snow. If I start backsliding, that's the end of the hippie, man. I'll roll this fucking thing. Ride across shit like that in the summertime once that dries out a little bit. But I went across there before on my other ATV. Now, rode. There is a trail that goes up there, but very few people are going up and down that. There is a way to get back there, I believe. Let's see if we can, go up the back way. Goes back over them woods, up and down the hills and shit. Getting buds. The leaves start coming out soon. good to get up there, but
it's just too risky for the hippie. The trail to get back there, it's like a roller coaster. Summertime, when it becomes full-fledged summertime, I'll take you back there. This right here is pretty much the heart of Big Lake Alaska, man. Down there used to be the Polaris shop where I actually got my first 700 Polaris. This is one of the biggest parts of Big Lake. Big Lake goes back in there about another 3.5 miles. It breaks off into three big sections like this. And then over there, there's another big section that goes off to the right back there. Then there's a state park down there. And then right over here, where the hell's my finger? Right over there, there's another state park. I'll show you where that's at. But yeah, we come out here ripping on snowmobiles, man. Fly across this lake. Some turbo, twin turbos get up to 220 miles an hour without even thinking about it. Nice condos on the lake. Boat docks down there. Still about 7 miles from my house. How flooded this is. A lot of salmon run through there, man. Thank you.
the hang around.
It's Three Bears.
Gonna cut it off here, and then I live back that way about 5 miles. Probably ride around a little bit and check a few things out, yard sales, if I can find any on the way back home. And then I'll get this stuff ready up late tonight, man. Hope you guys enjoyed the ride, and yeah, man, this is what it's like to live in Alaska. Freedom, man. Good stuff. Not gone. Peace, people.